Two bodies have been found in a closet in Nashville. The bodies of Preston Claybrooks Jr. and his girlfriend Alexandra Grubbs were found covered in trash. Both were in their early 20s. Police are booking the couple the two are living with. They believe the killing happened after a drug dispute.